a supermodel. Can't wait to sue my dad. Can't wait to wreck a Ferrari. On my way to rehab. It's when you're a celebrity, it's adios reality. You can act just like a fool. People think you're cool just 'cause you're on TV. I can throw a major fit when my latte isn't just how I like it. They say I've gone insane, I blame it on the fame, the pressures that go with being a celebrity. I get to cry to Barbara Walters when things don't go my way. And I get community service no matter which law I break. I'll make the supermarket tabloids. They'll write some awful stuff. But the more they run my name down, the more my price goes up. 'Cause when you're a celebrity, it's adios reality. No matter. Bambi, and I see antlers up on the wall. When you see a lake, you think picnics, and I see a largemouth up under that log. You're probably thinking that you're gonna change me in some ways. Well, maybe you might scrub me down, dress me up all, but no matter. I'm still a guy. When you see a priceless French painting, I see a drunk naked girl. You think that riding a wild bull sounds crazy, and I'd like to give it a whirl. Well, love makes a man do some things he ain't proud of, and in a weak moment I might walk you. Sissy dog, hold your purse at the mall, but remember, I'm still a guy. And I'll pour out my heart, hold your hand in the car, write a love song that makes you cry. Then turn right around, knock some jerk to the ground, 'cause he caught the feel as you walk by. I can hear you now talking. Girls, he's come a long way from dragging his knuckles and carrying a club and building a fire in a cave. But when you say back rub means only a back rub, then you swat my hand when I try. Well, now what can I say at the end of the day? Honey, I'm still a guy. Facials, manicured, waxed, and Botoxed, but with deep spray on tans and creamy lotiony hands, you can't grip a tackle box. Yeah, with all of these men lining up to get neutered, it's heading out to be feminized. But I don't highlight my hair, I've still to fish. Spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. Today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. And if I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Sure.